in this room tonight, I see 1,600 ambassadors for conscious inclusion with the power to reach millions more.
If you believe that attracting, retaining, and inspiring the best talent is how you win, then that's how you win.
I know and believe that women can do and be anything they want. But I also know that meaningful cultural change can't and won't happen when only half of the population works towards change. Men need to act, to set examples and to be role models too.